that goes. How are you?
Chilling. I'm just trying to finish up high school, you know?
I mean, I think so.
So what have you been up to?
Well, I wash dishes.
That's something. Where are you staying?
Staying at the Militant right now.
Isn't that a hotel?
Yeah. I mean, it is what it is.
And how exactly are you affording that?
I wash dishes for pretty high-end places, and I don't really spend it on much, so it was just the most convenient choice for me.
But why a hotel? It's just way more practical to get an apartment.
Well, I don't have to clean, like, ever. Sometimes they even wash my clothes.
So what did you want help with?
Well, before calling you, I just kind of lost it. I was 18 when I left home, and I'm 19 now, and I spent a whole year washing dishes, and none of it was memorable.
A quarter-life crisis, huh?
I'm serious. I don't know what I'm doing.
Lucky for you. I've got just the thing.
Is that?
The answer to all your problems? Yes. Take it, focus your thoughts on these memories, and then poof, they're gone.
I don't want it.
Why not?
Before I graduated, I got bounced around enough strings to make your head spin. And they each medicated me differently. What nobody fucking understands is that they're not just happy pills. They change you.
Well, I'm sorry. I had no idea.
It's fine. I'm over it. I just don't take any of them anymore.
Let's get out of here. You could use a change of scenery. I understand what you're saying, but I don't think the pill's like that. It's actually helped out a lot of people. Like people with PTSD, you know, veterans, rape victims.
So why do you have
them? I don't remember. That's the beauty of it.
Huh. It's a pretty nice place here.
You live in New York, and you don't visit Central Park.
I mean, it always just seemed like one of those tourist type things.
Yeah, for good reason. You should come out here more often, take some walks, and clear your mind.
You know, I might just try that.
But about your little existential crisis, I think you should hold on to the pill, but try something a little more loose. Like journaling. Yeah.
What, like a diary?
Yeah, just write down any and everything that you're thinking. I'm sure it'll help.
Alright, I guess I'll do it.
Well, I gotta go, so I'll catch you later.
All this talk about pills really brought up some baggage. I think I'll try making some music before bed. I don't have work till late tomorrow anyways.
They never made it easy. Two tones, never home, always leaving. I rebel against shit that don't make sense. Like the times when I couldn't even make rent. Like the time when they took me for an asshole. Well, he's sad, just stuff him with some Paxil. Be glad, you're lucky you're a natural. Here's a couple pills for the road, safe travels. I don't want your pills, doc. Make the pills stop, think they made my skills drop. I was ill, doc, now I'm too chill, doc. Even when I'm way low, you know I'ma still drop. Still pop on the mic, call it reset. I was down and now, fuck it, I was depressed. I needed, I was sleepless. Counting sheep cause my dreams got repressed.
I'm not sure why I don't save my music. I just feel like I'm not supposed to. Whenever I get a nod or a wave in public, I always just assume it's for the person behind me or something.
I went went to sleep and I woke up dead, but I changed my mind and I want to. I went to sleep and I woke up dead, but I changed my mind and I want to. I went to sleep and I woke up dead, but I changed my mind and I want to. I went to sleep and I woke up dead, but I changed my mind.
If you ever want to remember, I made you a song. You don't have any work today. Meet with Gretchen for coffee at 3. You're pretty good with music. Maybe you should save it more often. Try to do something with it. Just be like water.
Hey, how are you?
Just vent, one that knows when I'm happy or I wanna get bent. And guess what, homeboy?